comment, Robert, and I...
No, now you said that, no.
Oh, right.
No, I don't even know that one coming. I didn't see that one coming.
What are you looking at now, Robert, that pencil study to your left?
I didn't see that coming. That is a...
Beautiful.
A hidden shot. And,
Two pairs of slippers.
Two pairs of slippers.
I nearly wore the wrong one today. My new grey one. Cooper. Do you know, that's right, proper fucking signature. People do signatures, you can't read them. I think, are you proud of this or not?
I've only just started to sign my work.
Carry on. Well, it's, yeah, I said, well.
And I had to practice how Cooper looked.
Cooper, Vincent, you know, those things. What would it be? Dude. I don't know what. Oh, it's
your hand. It's your hand on your knees.
It is indeed. Not stepping on it.
All the smaller works were preliminary studies.
Yeah.
Just sort of working things out, thinking about what would be important in the final piece.
Yeah.
Not that the final piece is any better than the other bits. You know, they're just part of the thinking process.
Well, I know.
Visual
that.
Thinking.
I know
process.
That.
You've got great hands.
Is that?
Lovely hands.
Progress. Beyond my understanding of the real art. But maybe, it worked, although, not quite as they wanted to. Strange little things going on there, the kinky movements. Anyway.
I wanted to exaggerate that with your cigarette, which of course...
Can't do that anymore. No. Probably does this bag, but it doesn't, it's not the same thing, is it?
Yeah, but you've got blue slippers now, haven't you?
I have, although I didn't do it. It was a colour vision. I thought they were grey, but they are basically blue.
A beautiful colour.
That's the
thing. There's painting in there.
What is actually, I think, is young people, and young people, in a way it's hard to do, because it's a shorter history to record.
Yes, yeah.
Picasso's very good at that. He's very good at that. A five-year-old with history, yeah.
Creating that lightness
to paint is
really
hard.
It's much harder to paint
a
young pretty girl
than
getting to nooks and crannies
and an
older person.
Yeah. She must be delighted, blimey.
Well, she's very teenage at the moment, Madeline.
Well, I know that. Place.
So she's grunting and all sorts at me. But I said, come over to the gallery last night. She came in. And she said, I like it very much, Mother. And then she sat over there and she could see her looking at it all the time.
Yeah, she's got to be proud of that. Blimey.
On her phone, of course.
Oh, yes.
It's, she's got big eyes anyway, big blue eyes, but I wanted to exaggerate it and get a bit haunting.
Well, it is. It's got a look. It's saying something.
So this is the girl wall.
The girl wall.
This was the Guau.
Guau, yes.
Well, first of all, it was Genie Wow, but then Keith said, oh, I think Guau sounds better. So it's become the Guau.
Wow.
And this is the boy wall with Robin. So I hope he's happy after our conversations.
Oh,
I'm going to call it Old Oak Barkley and his dog.